Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true. But the world is pretty cold, you might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
Yes, hello guys, my name is Manuh. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And so today, I thank God for this opportunity. I am
graduating.
Yes, I am graduating. Actually, here, this is where we are going to have our lunch after graduation. So I just came to see if lunch is ready. Anyway, yeah, so I just want to dress. Onto my gown. To get into my gown. So today is my graduation day. Now I just want to dress. Then later on, I'm going to explain to you further what this graduation is all about. So, there you go. Whew. Yes, so wow, I'm now good to go. See you at the graduation square. This is to certify that Emmanuel Blessing has successfully completed the lay ministry training in theological biblical ministry and leadership skills at SPU Nakuru, January to October 2018. Yes, so in short, what the reason I graduated today is that the class that we were going through, it was a leadership class being taught to a leadership class in general. One thing I can say about this class is that I think I was the youngest. Okay, I don't think I'm definitely the youngest. I was the youngest in that class. In that class, looking at my right, somebody was a PhD. On my left, a professor. Like, different categories, different people who were studying together with them. So for me, it was very humbling in that class. And I've learned a lot, matters leadership. Yeah, because, okay, maybe for some of you, maybe you don't know. I fellowship at SITAM and I'm part of the leadership. And I love leadership, like generally in my life, I love leadership very much. And so having gone through this class, I believe now God is going to help me and I'm well equipped to lead as God helps me. Yeah, so that's what the class was all about. And just one thing I can say about this, one thing that I learned about leadership that I love to share with all of you as well, is that leadership, actually for you as a leader, for you to lead, you cannot give out something that you don't have for you as a leader. So if I told you about, you're going to lead people, to tell people how they're supposed to be courageous, how people are supposed to be very smart and working with what they do, as a leader you need to have that so that you can impact the same to the people that you're leading. Yes, so thank you so much. And I thank God so much for this opportunity. And so for this time, and do remember to subscribe down below and hit that notification bell for more notification and comment down below. And also, I'm still in school, by the way. Still in school doing my degree, of which I'm supposed to graduate in 2021. Yeah, so Matters Mass Communication 2021. This was Matters Leadership. Yes, and so at the end of this video, I'm now dressing down and dressing out, dressing up, dressing down. It's over. Till 2021. See you next time. Bye bye.